Hey guys, okay, so this is going to be part two to my back to school kind of looks. If you want to know how to get this makeup, then I will leave the link below. I already did a video on that and I do it in under 13 minutes. So what I'm going to show you today is some really quick hairstyles you can do when you're also in a rush to school or work or whatever the case may be. So let's just get started. So the first thing that you can do is, I'm starting out with, my hair is already blow dried. This is actually second day hair, so I sprayed a ton of dry shampoo in it because my hair gets oily very quickly. So it's just kind of straight from being blow dried yesterday. Nothing special. So if you have hair like this, if you've already, you know, blow dried it the night before or something, then some easy things that you can do is you can just take some bobby pins and you can really just take like the front piece and nothing special, just twist it back and then just pin it. And then this just kind of gets, you know, your hair off your face and whatever. So it's just like that. Like I said, nothing special. Or so if you don't want to wear just, you know, your straight hair kind of like pinned back, because you could also pin back the other side. You could do, you know, just one side, or you could do both sides. And I kind of like to wear my hair like this sometimes, with just the one side down and the other side pulled back. And all I did was just take this piece and pin it. You can see that. So those are two really quick just hairstyles you can pin back. And so if you want to take a little extra time and whip out the curling iron, then I'm just using, this is one from Conair. I'm not really sure what size this is exactly. I think it's like a quarter inch or something like that. It's really small, like this. And it has the clamp. So what you might want to do is maybe plug this in while you're doing your makeup or something so that it can heat up and you don't have to wait for that. And then mine has already heated up. So then all I'm going to do is, I promise you this is really quick because we're just going to be curling the ends of the hair. So I'm just going to take a piece like this and the curling iron and just wrap the bottom. So it's only going around about three times. And you just want to hold it on there for like 5 to 10 seconds. And then take it off, and then you're just going to have a little wave just at the bottom. And you can use any kind of curling iron that you have like this. If you have a wand or anything, you can just use it. This is just the first thing that I pulled out. Okay, so then see all the ends of the hair have like just a little wave to it so that it's not so, you know, flat and boring. And then I'm just going to do the same thing to the other side. So sit on the floor wearing your clothes. All that I know is I don't know how to be something you miss. I never
never thought we'd ever last kiss. Never imagined we'd end like.
So it's just like these little waves right at the bottom. And then I'm just gonna spray some hairspray on it. I'm just using the Trez 2 spray extra hold. Looks like that. And I really like this hairspray. I've been using it for years and yeah. Okay. And I'm just gonna shake it out a little bit. Okay. So you can either just leave the waves or you can do exactly what I showed you before and just, you know, pin back a piece or two. You could pin back one side or both sides. Yeah, so that's basically it for the hair. If you guys want to see some more hair tutorials or something back to school, let me know in the comments below, and I'm just about to change and then I will show you a really quick outfit for school. Alright, bye guys. Okay, a full list of outfit details will be below, and just the most important thing is try to pick out your outfit the day before. The best thing about this outfit is it's super simple. You could just throw jeans, a tank top, and any kind of sweater over, and that's really all this outfit is. It's easy, quick, and perfect for when you're in a rush.